A woman and child were killed in an accident near Hebronville this morning. DPS investigating the accident that killed 34-year-old Paula Gonzalez-Sanchez and 4-year-old Yasmin Perez-Gonzalez. Their truck was traveling north on State Highway 16 when it lost control and rolled several times. A 12-year-old girl was also in the vehicle and received non-life-threatening injuries. She was taken to Laredo Medical Center. Investigators are still trying to figure out what caused that rollover.